and gentlemen, Miss Anna with her hula boots.